Dodge this.
It's dead.
There's another one.
Dead.
Oh my god, you just saved my life.
Don't worry. Sometimes, I'm not all that bad.
Who the fuck is this guy?
One dead.
I'm dead. I couldn't see him. Maybe the door or outside.
You sure about that? That's why?
I saw him.
Fuck!
I don't know if they wanted money or they wanted something more sexual.
Wow.
But it's a lucky thing I had my pieces.
Your pieces?
My guns.
Oh.
Fine. Anyway, I started blasting. Bang!
Wow.
Bang! I don't see so good, so I missed. Then they ran away. I ran after them.
Okay.
Bang! Try to shoot them in the back. But I don't run so good either. Anyway, you guys all think I'm a hero, and I'll accept that responsibility.
fucking little Mexican kids, am I right?
Good killing.
Can you imagine at a stand-up comedy show is that silent and someone says
someone just goes,
yeah, you're killing it, man.
You're killing it.
Get the fuck out.
Falling, dreaming.
Busted, so.
Hey, it's you!
Hey there, boy.
You guys all think I'm a hero, and I'll accept that responsibility.
Hey, buddy, where are you at?
He's right behind you.
Is he wearing level 3 armor?
He's in the train cart.
Will, I think you're invisible to me.
I'm on top of the train.
Holy shit!
Hello, guys!
Look at that.
Sheesh.
You absolutely have autism. No doubt in my mind.
They're right at the front door.
Do you want to go push them? Dude, we can't do shit here. What are we doing?
We can't do shit over there.
Yeah, we can. Could be in a poison. All
right, fine. Come on.
I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am.
You went down a floor. The solution to the problem was going down
one floor. I'm making sure he doesn't come out the door. Oh, he's dead.
Let's go loot him. Inside, right at the left.
It's Jover. I'm by done.
Will, stop making fucking farting noises with your hands.
Not my hands.
Your thighs?
My butthole.
Okay.
I don't get it.
Yeah, I don't. I'm kind of confused.
Do you guys not fucking blow air out your ass? I'm confused.
No, not really.
No.
No, you've never once farted?
You're kind of weird.
Yeah, it's a condition, actually, so... You could not talk about it.
It's a condition. When my farts come out of my mouth.
It's not funny.
Yeah. Damn, I think I smell my chair right now. Because I just showered. But you I smell like smell a little bit of chair. Gooch. Like the lightest, just like a touch of gooch, you know?
Yeah.
And I just showered, so I know my gooch ain't stinky.
That's cool.
That isn't that awesome? I think I might need a new chair soon.
Yeah.
Dude, if the stench has seeped in to where you just start smelling gooch every time you sit in it.
It's been so many years, I'm sure it has.
Should I get on all four and give it a test?
Put your nose on the mesh.
Hi, buddy. He's dead, he's dead. Dance, monkey. That felt...
Hey, that's racist.
Yeah, that was more like a do what you're told kind of thing. That felt racist. Yeah, I'm sorry. I want to sincerely apologize.
That felt racist.